Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Sapsy. Have I got something for you two?
Brock? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here, I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay. What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares. You watch. You rust around like that everywhere? Yeesh. Catch! The pile of rocks there? With that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see a mountain in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never, never, ever, never, ever throw yourself over the edge of the path, lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
Now you're talking. Son? Anything else for you? Best of luck with all that rampaging. What's it gonna be this time? There's quality material.
Rate you're going. Might last a day.
So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
Well, that didn't work. Doesn't look like it's working.
Yeah.
Hey, that could be valuable.
When the water dried and the beaches were exposed, we should search them for resources.
I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes, she fought beautifully.
So, know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told me when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you? Looks like the same person as the big statue. Must be a god. Or a king? Brock.
Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was put the brand 50-50 down the middle. Guess it was the last thing we saw eye to eye on. What? You want a hug? Hit the road!
Sorry.
Ready us! Oh boy!
Lista! Sorry, not ready!
To the mountain.
I'm ready. Look up there. Some kind of drawing. Maybe a map? Oh! Maybe a treasure map! Good find. Father, look up there.